We're just doing our temperament scores for our breed plan at the moment. We're just here at Futurity, just working on getting an EBV for temperament. So as the calves come in, we just get them in individually and just score them 1 to 5. And as our data goes in over time, we'll develop a better data set on the cattle and what their temperament's like working forward, and it'll help us select cattle of the most best temperament.